Right, so we've got our equipment all set up. That's the EWS4. All connections done. The key is ready in there, and so is our software. So we're reading EWS, that one. Read EWS. Okay. So it starts reading straight away. Right, so we save this one as, come on, right, there we go. So we're going to save it as Humphrey, the first. Okay, so it's in our bin files. Save it as Humphrey, the first. Save. Okay. Right. So with that, we just analyze, see what it's like in the unit. So it's EWS4, gives you all that. And this is where you can change your odometer, but if you change it in here, if you change the odometer here, it's not going to make a difference on your dashboard, because the one that's showing on your dashboard is from your ECU. So I'm just going to write some random numbers so that we can. Okay, let me put 100,000. That's 10,000. So we put it like that, and we write it. Everything that you do from here on now, you write it back to the ES, to the EWS, sorry. So there you go. CPU, that's the one we're working with, and you okay that, and okay that, please connect, okay, and it starts to write that mileage back. Like I said, or like I always say, writing and verifying on the EWS does take time. It requires a bit of patience. So once again, I'm just going to show you the setup. There we go. It's all being written onto this unit, and we'll be writing the key very soon. So we're on 50%. Almost there. Right, and then it does the verification so the data is okay. So now we EWS analyze, and you can see that odometer is exactly as we put it. So we exit and we go again, analyze these 1, 2, 3 keys written on the EWS. So we need to write key number 10. We need to write key number 10. Okay, so we exit and we choose write key. Write key. So we have options. We write key number 10. And it's so right. We have an option and we choose key number 10, and it's PCF 7930 or 35. We click write key, put key to the coil. There is the coil, there is the key, key to the coil. And then we say yes. So it's writing the key. There we go, it's writing. Verify. Verification does take a bit long. Right, so there we are. BMW editor connected. So we need to come out of this one, come out of that. And we go to open BMW editor. There we go. The device is connected, serial number and everything. So what we need to do is to load a bin file. Right. We want to load this one with the H's. Right, so as we go in there, we've got the mileage that we adjusted, if you remember. So that mileage did change. And this one is slightly different from AK90. It starts with key number 0. So 0 is number 1. So number 10 will be this one. There's nothing there. Okay, so having said that, let's take this key that we worked with on the AK90 and we place it here to read the key. So read, write key. All right, it's giving an error. Let's just set it. So our VIN ends 7943. So let's... Okay, there we go, 7943, the password for the key. So there we go, it's reading the key, okay, but it just has a tendency of just putting these random weird numbers, but we have the right VIN number and the serial for the key, the password key. So yeah, our key reads okay. So like I said, a lot of the times the odometer mileage is written in the key as well. So if you look at this key that we wrote, just reading it in a different software, EWS editor, you can see there's nothing. It's not putting anything on the mileage, on the key. So let's, so like it says editor, you can change it there again. If you want to write your key mileage, you can write it there.